So my wife tells me yesterday, she's like, hey, the news wants to talk to you about Love Pup. And they want to talk, they want to do a big story about puppies and integrating puppies into with bigger dogs and stuff. So can you be at this one location to talk to the news? You know, and she's not here. She's 3.5-4 hours north. And I'm like, what time? She's like 4:30. I'm like, oh, I'm getting reflexology at 5. She's like, well, can you cancel reflexology? You've been at the spa every day for 2 weeks. And they're like, yeah, I guess so. So I cancel the reflexology thing, right? So I grab Kaylin. We get in the Peoria Ford F-150 truck that I'm borrowing right now.
Woo-hoo.
And I drive all the way to this place called Dogtopia, which is like a dog daycare place. And I walk in, and we brought three puppies, one giant pit bull mixed puppy and two little puppies. And I walk in, and the Dogtopia people are there waiting, whatever, and then the news gets there. News anchor, so I'm there because the news wanted to talk to me about puppies because I'm the Love Pup guy. I got puppies, right? Integrating puppies. The news person walks in and says, well, hey, John Jamie, what are you doing here? I'm like, what am I doing here? Like, I rearranged my freaking day. I'm supposed to be getting reflexology. Like, you better not. What do you mean, what am I doing here? Like, I start getting angry. Like, I'm like,
right? And she goes, of course you are.
And the news lady says, she goes, well, I guess since you're here, I'll use you. Like I'm walking around. I'm walking around with three dogs for no reason. Like in the middle of the and towards the evening. What the hell? So they used me. And then what happened was they're like, so why are you here at Dogtopia? And I'm like, what? So I just make up all this stuff. Like I literally made up a bunch of stuff.
Has it aired yet? Is it gonna?
Oh yeah, it's aired. It's on Facebook and everything. I literally just like.
You didn't need to be there, like, or did? Were they expecting your wife?
The news didn't want me to. The news didn't know I was coming. Dogtopia apparently wanted me to go there.
Oh.
And bring puppies. They thought they were gonna help me find homes for the puppies. My wife said the news wanted me to be there. Like it was all third party. But the people that asked my wife to go are the corporate people for Dogtopia out of New York. So it wasn't like the news didn't call my wife and say, can we have John Jay? It was all like third party stuff. But it all worked out fine. But what's funny is I didn't know what I was. I thought they're talking about puppies being integrated with other dogs. When they go, so tell me why do you come to Dogtopia? I've been to Dogtopia once because there was a food truck outside. And I was like, well, you know,
it's like Topia for dogs. That's
with,
why
with love pup. Whenever we get a dog, you know, we always come to Dogtopia immediately. I know it's 45 minutes out of the way, but we always take them through here to get them washed, and then we take a dog. And I go, here. And I hand it to the owner. And she goes and she starts washing the dog. You can see it all. It's on Facebook. It's on my Instagram. I'll post it. Yeah.